The Hamister Hotel project in the Falls is going up, and it's going to cost you more money as well if you're a taxpayer. The cost to build this six-story hotel has now increased from $25 up to $35 million. That's according to Business First. USA Niagara Development is also expected to increase its incentive package for the project to almost $4 million. Groundbreaking, though, still set for next June. Still to